instructions to us. Come down and set up down, slithering into your seats. Thank you. Welcome to the certain school of magic. Remember, electronic devices may interfere with spells, so silence them. Strong magic will be used as well, so watch out. Our potions club will be brewing buttered beverages at intermission, of which there is only one. Use the little wizard's room at that point. Oh, watch out for trolls. After the play, as per custom, some are welcome to attend a field trip to Diagon's Alley's wonderful chain restaurants, such as the Friendly Place or the Bees of Apple. Until then, sit back and feast your eyes upon the puffs.
Sorry, it is I again. I'm back because it has come to my attention that the puff who made the program left off a certain pair of duplicates. No, not those Weasley boys, but a Victoria Mora and Emily Gammer who resemble Harry Potter. I thought I should inform you, as it is my... What? Someone let out the pixies? Oh, no. All right, I will leave you to the poofs. I mean, the puffs.
Oh, man. living room and dropped a piece of paper that says, I'm a wizard and I need to go to school in England?
What kind of bird?
An owl, I think.
Oh my god! I forgot to tell you. You're a wizard, Wayne. Also, wizards exist, and you are one, just like your British parents. Oh, also your parents were British. We really gotta talk more. Come on, I'll drive to the airport.
And before he knew it, and after a confusing
train station experience,
man, hope I'm not late. Here we go.
I'm okay. Yeah, sure is fine. Wayne found himself at the gates of a certain school of female magic and full male magic, where he will spend the next 7 years. Tonight, we will take an incredibly in-depth look at those 7 years and the next 5 hours split into two parts. What part? 110-ish minutes!
Ooh.
Tonight, we will take a look at those 7 years. 7 years which were, in one word,
eventful.
Begins like these stories tend to begin with a sortie!
Talking hat to sort me? Like, how much authority does this hat really have? Never mind. This place is crazy, huh? I never thought I'd go to school in a castle. Pretty cool. I've never really liked school. People were mean to me. I'm talking too much. You probably have all your own nervous thoughts going on. Can I tell you something? I think I might be special. I watch a lot of movies and read a lot of books, and it's always like a normal boy finds out he actually has amazing abilities and is swept away to a new magical world. Does that sound familiar? Because that is my actual life. And that kid, through some incredible circumstances, always becomes like the most important person. Like, in the world. The sort of chosen one. Magic is real, and this orphaned boy wizard is ready for 7 years of amazing magical adventures!
Mr. Potter?
Excuse me. No hats, anything but that, please?
The wings!
Wayne Hopkins.
Sure. Come on now.
Boom!
The box. Spoiler alert. Not everyone's favorite part of the Hagrid's Gillis. The new recruits were quickly whisked away to a quaint little basement somewhere near the kitchens. Welcome to what I like to call Year One. The Pops and the Sorcerer's attempt at earning points in making friends. Guys, guess what? We're all wizards!
Yay! Yay! Hey, we should all introduce ourselves. I'm Dave Fitzplex, I'm boyish and fun.
Hi!
Once upon a time, my entire family was murdered. I
picks up my arm.
Hi!
I'm Wayne. I've read the Sumerian twice.
Hi!
I'm Sally Perkton. I go to the school.
Hi!
Who's that? Oh, it's just me, Eddie Mac. I'm basically the best. Even though I'm broken. So hi!
Who's that? It's me, Hannah! I'm Hannah.
Hi!
I was raised in a cabin by my grandparents, and you're the first of the children I've ever seen. Oh, and I'm a wizard, and
my name is Leanne!
Oliver Rivers, and I'm just here to get a basic understanding of the Wizarding basics.
Hi!
Megan Jones.
Yes!
Yeah, just so we're clear, I'm not like you, any of you, so just leave me alone!
Hi!
My name is Cedric. Thanks. Now, gather around. Don't be shy. Welcome to the bus.
Hi!
Now, just a few things to get you acquainted with school. First, the stairs move. Don't freak out. Just breathe. Second, the puffs don't exactly have the best reputation around here. People will make jokes about you.
Aww.
Or throw food at you.
Aww.
Or they might curse you.
Ah!
In fact, here's a list of curses you can expect to be hit by at some point in the next few weeks. Reggio, Nosus Boogerus, Vicatus your parents, the list goes on. But none of that matters! Because really, we're a bunch of fun, nice, happy people. Also, badges! Badge so great. With that being said, there's something very important we need to discuss. What do you think the most important part of magic school is?
Learning magic?
Wrong! The house cup! Here, you earn points for doing something right, and you lose points for doing something wrong. The Puffs have come in last place in the house cup forever. But this year, we are going to win. Oh, we're going to get second. Oh, we're going to get third. Third or nothing.
Third or nothing. Third or nothing. Third or nothing.
Whoever wins the most points, will they just be a real hero?
Me?
Hey, well, I'm off to bed.
Well, if Cedric's going to bed, I'm going to bed too. Jake Pitch out.
So it's official. The next 7 years are gonna suck. Can you believe this group of dingbats?
I think everyone seems nice.
Wait, you're talking to me? You're not running away?
Why would you do that?
Everyone knows my mom works for you know who.
Who?
The Dark Lord.
Who?
Whatever, the guy was a super evil wizard.
There are evil wizards?
Yeah, and my mom was one of his most feared followers. I warn you, I'm just as awesome and as scary as she is.
Our beds are stacked on top of each other! Magically!
So, bunk bed?
We're wizards!
I'm gonna go hang out with the snakes, where I belong.
You can't leave! You might lose points!
Watch me!
So, you new to all this too?
Yup, all of it.
You're not British.
Nope, Long Island. You see, my family moved to England back in the days to be close to me when I started at the Mathematical Institute in Oxford this semester.
But you're 11.
Oh, I know. I've sort of been called a math savant, but none of that matters. Now I'm just a wizard. A beginner level wizard. You think ending up here means you're already bad at wizarding, right? I am not used to being bad at school.
Let's just focus on earning those points and the rest will take care of itself. I mean, it's just magic. How hard could it possibly be?
First time ever!
sit. Everyone, you are here to learn the art of
spelling.
Can anyone tell me what is a potion?
Ooh, ooh, ooh! It's what you put on your skin to make it feel soft.
No, that's lotion.
Oh, oh, it's the place where all the fishes live.
No, that's the ocean.
It's the stuff that smells good.
That's potpourri.
It's a magic liquid.
You are the most dunderheaded student I have ever seen sit in my class. If you manage to succeed in my course this year, I will eat a shoe. 10 points from the puffs.
I ate shoe once. It didn't taste good. But it didn't taste bad.
Class dismissed.
Transfiguration, the art of... Oh, puffs.
Hi!
Yes, hello. Today we're going to turn things into other things. Woo! Go crazy.
Woo!
Mr. Rivers! Oh dear! Oh dear! Your one technique is all wrong! Here, you get to use the training wand. Woo! Ahem! 5 points from the puffs!
Yeah, you will pay for this insolence!
Where did that voice come from?
10 points in the puffs!
Is there a math class? Please tell me next is math class.
Next we have something called... herbology?
Hope it's not scary or confusing.
Class! We're going to look at plants!
Yay, plants!
Okay, I will admit, with the exception of herbology, which is awesome, this isn't easy.
Yeah. Yeah, maybe we should just go sit in our rooms for the next 7 years so we don't lose any more points.
Come on, it's just the first day, and next we have our first flying lessons. We're going right after the Braves, who are going now?
If you want so bad, you'll have to catch it.
Oh dear.
Snatch. What are you two broom heads looking at? Eat slugs! Students vomiting slugs! The plants would be so disappointed! 50 points from the puffs! Ha! You just got Malfoyed!
Gah! Wizard school is just like regular school!
Oh, son.
Maybe it's time for something a bit more festive.
Oh, howling feet! Jake Pitch approved.
Oliver! Where have you been?
Sorry, I've been working on charms. I think I've got it though. Ascensiono! Oh no, Wayne, I can't lose any more points. Everyone hates us enough already.
Look, it's Halloween. Let's just sit back, relax, and hope nothing bad happens.
Troll! Dutchie!
Troll!
Everyone break, pass him out to see Ben Motivation number 4.
Wait, Ron, I've had a thought. Hermione!
calm down. We are safe in our basement. This will be the only time in our lives we will ever be in danger here. Ever. Now I'm off to bed.
Oliver! Wait. Megan's not here.
Oh, no. Does that mean she needs to be, like, saved or something?
No. What if she's out there losing points? We have to stop her.
I'm sorry.
We? It's up to all of us to protect those points. This isn't Oliver. Those points are how we become heroes. Let's go!
Whoa. That hall was full of some horrifying stuff. Oh, I get it. That's why it's forbidden. Whoa, weird mirror! Whoa, demon mirror!
Boom!
Ah! Hey, told you not to sneak up on me like that. Hello, Fat Friar.
Megan, you can't just say Friar. So, what are you doing all alone on Halloween? I mean, shouldn't you be with your friends?
Friends? You're the only person that talks to me, and oh my wizard goddess, you realized how pathetic that is! It's just like, come on, Mom. Break out of Wiz Prison, save me from this hellhole, please!
I'd like to take this moment to formally introduce you to Xavier Jones. A pop! A dark wizard. They say few who've crossed a path and lived to tell the tale. I mean, look at her! She looks pretty crazy! Lucky for us, she is locked away in inescapable wizard prison and will probably never escape. Probably.
Anywho, how about a game of whiz checkers? Maybe those two sneaky boys want to join?
Run for your life!
Get out here! Now! So, you followed me, Hopkins? Spying on me? Trying to learn my dark and evil secrets?
No! We were just trying to find you.
To protect you from the troll! And to make sure you don't lose any more points.
Do I look like I need protecting? From the two of you? Wait. There's a troll? Where? I want it! As a pet!
Megan, this is why you don't have any friends.
Shut up, Fatty!
Self-esteem.
These two are gonna get what they deserve. What would my mom do in a situation like this? I think she'd torture them! Prepare to be your doom!
Wait! What if, instead of torturing us, we all just hung out? Like, friends?
What?
Will what? Yeah, go for it!
Look, we're all kind of the worst at this school. Why not be the worst together? Megan shouldn't have to be alone just because her mom was evil. And hey, I think it's pretty cool that you hang out with Mr. Friar.
Hey, Mr. Friar, I like it!
Right, Oliver?
Yeah, we can all hang out. Fat Friar, too.
Self-esteem.
You promise this isn't a joke?
I promise. Us puffs have to stick together.
I'm not a puff! The hat got it wrong, okay? I'm the not puffiest person you'll ever meet. Got it?
Got it. Now, how about letting us go?
I guess. I don't believe friends. Is that how that works? I don't really have friends.
Sure. Great. Glad that we settled that. Now, we should probably get out of here. If we're caught, we will lose so many points.
Students lurking while a troll is about? What about the blonde say?
No, wait. I was hunting the troll so I could, shove my wand up its nose and murder it. But then these two friends came along and showed me the error of my ways. 50 points to the puffs. Each, the blondes love life.
Yes, the same mirror stood, its purpose unchanged, to show the greatest desires an onlooker's heart. One must wonder what these three will see whilst looking at it.
Wow, I'm being handed a medal. I saved all the wizards. I'm a hero. I'm the hero. I've officially made the Puffs the best, coolest, most important house forever. And I have a lightsaber.
I finally do it. A brand new theorem that makes differential calculus look like trigonometry for dum-dums. Awesome.
I don't see anything.
That's weird. Are you sure?
I don't want to cut this short, but we should probably get out of here.
Yeah, I mean, what do you think this mirror is anyway?
Maybe it shows our future? That must be our future! We're gonna be so cool!
What exactly did Miss Jo see in her reflection?
Well, it's my mom. She wants to go somewhere far away. Just us. The future, huh? All right!
Oh my. I am sadly obligated to inform you that this was not the only lifelong friendship forged October the 31st, 1991.
Well, you two, looks like we're going to be real good mates. Forever!
We got it! Jesus, Mary Christ, some people!
Lumos! Lumos! Lumos!
It's in the way you move your wrist. Like Lil said, Lumos. Wayne, right?
Yes,
listen, man. Winning all those points, pretty cool. You really started something. Everyone's earning points now.
Repario!
Aloha Moro!
Olive Guardian Leviosa!
No, it's Olive Guardian Leviosa!
We're wizards!
Yay!
We're moving up. I think we're finally gonna do it this year. Third place!
Cedric! Third place.
Cedric thinks I'm cool! I feel like I can do anything right now! Lumos!
I guess I'll go watch the sports game.
Sports! Whoever's joining us, the players are trying to throw the ball through the hoops to score points, but don't get hit by those other balls. Oh, he got the ball! Wow! Game over, and the Puffs lose in the shortest game ever. How sad!
Students! Gather round! Yes! Yes, another year! What a year it has been! Now, the House Cup must be awarded. In fourth place, the Braves with 312 points. In third place, the Puffs!
Can I hit that place?
Third place!
However, recent events must be taken into account. Now you may find yourself asking, can he award more points now? Yes, yes he can.
And so, the headmaster ended up dishing a couple of extra points for some questionable accomplishments.
A chess game?
Logic?
Pure nerves?
Standing up to friends?
So, we need a change in decoration! Oh, me!
Potter!
Boo! Aww. Hey! Don't be sad! This year we learned skills, built friendships, and nobody died!
Except that one teacher.
What a year! You can't put a number on life! Unless you can, in which case, it's fourth place for us!
But hey,
You're ready for a safe, fun year.
No.
Welcome to year two. The cops and the ancient giant snake that began attacking students the same year discovered a certain other student can dump the snakes. Not yet.
What is this concoction you have made, Mr. Rivers?
A potion?
Remedial potions will be in order this year.
Oliver! You want to transfigure this beetle into a button! What is so hard about that?
Everything?
Remedial transfiguration, Oliver!
History of magic. Magic history. Wizards! History! Remedial history of magic histories.
But I'm a smart person.
Click!
I'm a smart person.
Click!
Hey, cut that out.
Click!
Seriously? Please leave me alone.
Click!
Get out of here! Now! I have something really bad happens to that kid.
Yikes! Halloween arrived and brought with it. Nice.
Rise. A secret chamber's been opened! There's a monster! There's a mess written in blood! It's the coolest thing ever! Also, I'm in the books now.
Naturally, less people were as excited about this.
They weren't excited at all.
I am not excited about this. It is my duty to make sure that you are all educated. So, who wants to come to dealing with us? Now, none of us want to end up like that poor boy who was attacked. The one with the camera.
No, we certainly didn't want anything bad to happen to him.
Yes, let's get some volunteers up here. Mr. Potter.
And Mr. Malfoy.
Snake spell!
Ah, Snake! It's a snake! Jack Finch is going to die!
Snake? No! Don't bite Justin! Leave us alone!
Unfortunately, this was not what the rest of the class heard. This is... Star.
Aaron tried to kill him!
He's gonna kill us
all! We are not a threat! Please be our friend! We are not a threat! Please be our friend!
No question about it. Potter is the heir of the snakes. Someone has to stop him.
He's going to kill us all!
Mr. Soldier thinks he's after. And I never got to eat all the flavored beans.
Justin, we'll keep you safe. Just promise me you won't leave this common room. Promise us all you won't leave.
I promise.
Well, I'm going to leave now. Bye.
Bye.
Let's all go to bed.
Ooh, bed.
Bed.
Oh, bed!
Jay Finch, finching around, finching the halls, finching himself.
Oh, hi, Mr. Nick.
Hello, Justin.
Uh-oh. Better get out of here before somebody sees me.
Potter!
Nobody understands Harry!
We'll get you Finch around in no time.
Shh! Got Jay Finch! We have to be careful! Our nose are gonna be lurking around every corner.
Well, if all the books I've been reading mean anything, there's definitely a monster! And it's definitely out to kill everyone! It's super cool! Super Mary Torius. I'm in the books now.
This is a lot for 12-year-olds to handle.
Well, the adults aren't helping. So, Obviously, it must fall on me to find this monster, defeat Potter, and become the hero of the school!
Wayne, I don't know if you're qualified for any of that.
I'll get an award! Megan, take him over to safety. It's definitely coming for him next.
What?
Well, it's after Mudborns, you're Mudborn. Oh my gosh, you're going with that! Just kidding. Wow, it's gonna be a fun year.
Wayne, if I get petrified, make sure I'm in a dignified position.
Okay. This is it. The thing I'm supposed to do to make that magic future mirror reflection of my awesome future my actual future. I've just gotta kill a monster. I can find it inside myself. Yeah. My inner RoboCop. My spiritual John McClane. Hey, monster! Puff on this! Amazing. I can't stop thinking about how adventures come in all shapes and sizes. I know mine is coming. I just have to find my own whale. I have to free my own Willy. Wayne. P.S. This is out of nowhere to go.
Wayne. Yeah. Sure. Free your Willy. See you soon, Oliver.
Uncle Dave here. There's an owl in my living room.
Birds.
Wayne! Oliver! Wayne's uncle? Willie's? Whatever! Big news! A mass murderer just broke out of Whispers. What if my mom sent him after me to rescue me from this stupid school? I got a feeling that this year, things are gonna be pretty serious. P.S. the guy's name's Sirius.
A barrel loose! Bumbo!
Get it, Scooby? But not to worry.
Wizard government safety measures have been put into effect. Something that will make our children feel safe.
That's an iron.
Ooh,
a real smarty smart, a regular Einstein. We'll cover him later. Now, can anyone tell me what algebra is?
I'd like to stay in this class, please.
Wait a second. Who is Granger in all three of her classes at the same time?
Magic.
Oh, honestly.
Hence.
Who?
The school is off to an eventful yet safe start, but all of that would change on, you guessed it, Halloween!
Attention students! The headmaster, the murderer is in the school. He attacked a portrait, then left. Report to the Great Hall. I said no!
Why is everyone so sad and frightened?
That poor painting.
That poor painting.
Hey guys, somebody told me the murderer is only going after pretty girls, so I don't have to...
Oh, I get it. They were bullying me.
Everyone, I've been told to inform you it looks like we'll be spending the whole night here.
Yay! Wait,
but, hey, how about a story to help you get to sleep?
Maybe a story about the puffs.
A cool one! Yeah!
Right. How about the story of Hugo, the first puff? That's a pretty cool story. Alrighty then. Once upon a time...
A professional will take it from here! From the tragic yet rewarding history of the puffs, Chapter 2. There once lived an excellent cook who also happened to be a witch.
Her name was Helga.
Have you seen my cup? It's a nice cup of gadgets.
She can often be found hanging around her special friends.
Let's play a game. Who can read all the books? Whoops, I won. I'm so smart.
Why don't we play a different game? That is, if you are brave enough.
Did someone mention bravery in passing?
Hey guys.
We have all this magical knowledge. Why didn't we start school?
And so they magicked the castle into existence, but they were left with an important question to answer. What type of students would they admit?
Students who are brave.
Students whom are smart.
Students who are rich, blonde, sassy children. Students who are, well, oh.
Attention students! It's time for sleep! So go to sleep! Now!
Aww, but how does it end?
It's okay, we can always finish another time. Good night.
Or, how about I finish for him now, huh? Hugo was so stupid and so boring that she couldn't come up with anything. So they gave her all the dumb kids, the pups, the end!
Worst slumber party ever.
Again, you all right?
I never wanted to be a puff. Every single member of my family puffs. We're like the pup family, but I always knew I'd be different. What's so special about being a puff anyway, huh? Loyalty? Being really nice? A bunch of lame, awful failures due to be stupid, walking personalities nobody said no one will care about? Ever? My mom was a puff, but she was different. She was bigger. She made the name Jones finally mean something other than a bunch of puffs. I thought that I'd do something too. But after all my hard work to make myself not a puff, what do you know? The hat goes and puts me with the puffs. I did everything. I mean, I even changed my accent so I wouldn't sound like the rest of my British family.
Oh!
It's not fair.
Well, I for one am happy you weren't kidnapped by a mass murderer. Or rescued.
And I'd like to think you've at least met two puffs who are kind of okay.
I guess. Sorry to bring the mood down. Sorry to make things so serious. She's not coming here. Ever. I feel the need to hug. Don't tell anybody.
I'm coming in.
Why are we hugging?
Wait, don't tell me. I'll figure it out. Guys, I'm sorry I was mean. You're not stupid.
That's okay. Right? Papa.
Yay, Papa!
Students, you're all safe. We think. Don't forget, tomorrow you have a field trip into town. Have fun!
Yay, field trip!
To happen to me. I want to be part of something. Something big. At least once in my life. Weird. Wayne.
Wayne, at least year four will be starting soon, and you don't have to think about death for a while. Oliver.
Yes, back to school where nothing dangerous ever happens.
Attention students! Same headmaster. This year we will be hosting two wizarding schools. One with French people.
Bonjour, je suis très supérieur.
Ooh, baguette!
And the Dragon Strike Institute. They are very intimidating.
Roar!
And they break dance.
I cannot be defeated! If he dies, he dies!
They are here to compete alongside one of you in a very dangerous wizarding tournament. Anyone who wishes to participate, put your name in this cup. We will draw names on Halloween.
It only gets more exciting in year four. The Pops of the Year Day matter.
It's Halloween. Let's figure out who our competitors will be.
Whoever it is, we're stuck focusing on them for the rest of the year. If this school's taught me anything, we're gonna be disappointed.
Green light like this. Now, who wants to see me mess with some spiders?
Spiders! Physical!
your first task?
I think I was born ready. Better spell!
Whoa!
Cedric, are you nervous?
I'll be nervous once it's over. Bombardo!
What the? It was the wand!
But Cedric, will you win?
Reperio!
He fixed the glasses I'm wearing!
Wow!
Getting to compete against three great wizards and learning all about other wizard cultures, I think I already won.
Aww!
What a charming trio.
Oh, Cedric! I was wondering if you had a minute?
Sure. I'll see you all later.
Good
You're
night,
a wizard,
Cedric.
Cedric! Bye, Cedric!
What's up, Wayne?
Hi. So, I've been staying up all night. Not all night, but all night. Reading up on past tournaments to see what kind of creatures they might throw at you for the first task.
I definitely won't say no to help. Give me a few then.
Okay. So, in 1792, they had to catch cockatrices. What would you do?
I would use magic. A vehicles!
You're not wrong. What about an angry villa?
I would walk up to her, gently lower her head behind her ear, take her by the hand, and show her just why they call me Diggory.
Aww.
Then use magic. Cheerio!
Awesome.
A bit balls.
Oh. Awesome. Okay, I should also add that I don't completely know a lot about fantastical beasts, or even where one might find them, so I threw in some things that might exist, like Balrog, or, ooh, boulders, not real, darn, or the Daler lion mascot.
Hey, can I see that? What kind of ancient language is this? Oh, I see. Modern English. Right, do you mind if I hang on to this?
Please! Definitely! Thanks for letting me help you!
Thank me, thank you! A beer balls! If I finish the... Once I finish the third task, I'm telling everyone it was because of your help.
Hi! Cool.
Second! Dragons! It's dragons! Anything else prepared for? Forget it. Dragons!
Thanks. You should probably stop wearing those badges. Hey, Harry, I told you to stop wearing the badges!
Dragons are on page 256! The dogs, if that helps!
Who is throwing all of these birds? All of you! Detention in the dungeon!
I better get a good seat.
It was time the first task. Listen to that crowd!
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the 1994 Three Wizard Tournament. Now, are you ready? Then let's hear it for your first champion. Weighing in at 12 1/4 inches, with the hair of a unicorn, hailing from the quaint town of St. Catapult, he's perfect in the streets. Put your hands together for 6 years, Mr. Diggory! You have to get past this highly dangerous dragon! It's time to begin!
Igneous Canine Atario!
Hey! He turned that rock into a dog!
That was from my book! He read my book!
Dragon, grab the nice doggy! Eat the nice doggy!
Adorable barking puppy to distract the dragon. Oh my god! The dragon has ripped the head off of the dog. There is now a dead dog on the field. The dragon has turned on Cedric. Cedric is now
Want to go with us?
Well, I kind of have one person in mind.
Go for it.
Yeah, go for it. What's the worst that can happen?
Ginny, will you go to the ball with me?
Sure, Neville. Hi, Luke.
Yikes. That long-bottom kid, he's ugly. And he'll probably stay ugly.
Well, true. That doesn't help me find a date to the ball.
How about this? Right now, forget her, forget nerves, and just ask the next person that you see.
Okay.
Hi. Yeah. Wayne here has a question for you.
A question? What's that?
It's what you do. Wayne?
Leanne? Has anyone asked you to the ball yet?
Just my imaginary friend, David Bletchley. But I said no because he's imaginary.
Well, would you like to go with me?
Sure! I'll go get ready!
It's still like a week up! Okay. Now you have to ask the first person you see.
All right.
Megan, you definitely don't have a date to the dance, right?
Not the way I want to start that.
Oh, we could go, you know, together.
Daddy could have been some other loser. Better than that Mr. Imaginary.
Jay Finch doesn't exist.
Hang on a minute. Jay Finch can do whatever he wants.
All right then. We are people with dates.
Yeah, dates.
I'm not. I wanted to ask Cho, but I'm so embarrassed. Oh,
bye, Wayne.
Hurry up, let's go.
Hey, remember that one time in year two when that teacher removed all my bones? My arm looked like this, remember? But now I have new bones. I have new bones. They grew them. Bye, Wayne. Cedric, look at my new bones.
Hey, Cedric! Congratulations on the first task.
Thanks, Wayne. That's tough.
So, you got a date to the ball yet?
No, I'm more preoccupied with this whole golden egg thing. I've tried everything. Tried opening it.
Is that it?
Yeah. It just screams, watch.
Ah! Ah! Ah!
Maybe it's a riddle? I used to work the riddle books in the bathtub.
A bathtub? Would that really help?
Terry, use the bathtub. Trust me.
Thanks for Mr. Moody. I'll see you.
Wait, Cedric. I hear Cho is interested in going out to the ball with you. You should ask her.
Sure, why not? Thanks, mate.
Mate.
He probably would have asked her on his own. Eventually, I just helped. I helped!
the nice sinks, the decorative toilets. Imagine a bathtub. An enormous bathtub! A bathtub so big, if you had your friends over, they'd say, "Yeah, wow, that's a big tub! I should have never doubted you about the size of that tub!" Why do we keep coming here, Craig? You know, a bathroom!
Now,
imagine a 17-year-old boy.
Yes.
Let's watch this 17-year-old boy use the bathroom.
Oh. Hello, bathtub.
Hello, Cedric.
Right. Tub. Egg. Tell me your secrets.
Ah! Ah! Ah!
Hi, my name's Cedric. You're Myrtle, right?
You know who I am?
Say, you wouldn't have any idea how to make this egg tell me its secrets. I was told the bath would help.
Who told you that?
This guy named Wayne. If you ever meet someone and you just know they're gonna be great, that's Wayne. Loyal to a T. A real buff.
Oh.
I meant that in a good way.
Oh, let's stop talking about him. Let's talk about us. Here, together, Myrtle and Cedric, Cedric and Myrtle, Myrtle and Cedric.
I'm going down to one now, bye!
Mermaids, do your friends, mermaids.
I get it, dragons mermaids. Again! Yes, mermaids, thanks, Myrtle.
Anything for you, Cedric. You're so cool.
Thanks. Bye, bathtub.
Bye, Cedric.
Think of me anytime you see a toilet. Wait! Do you hear that sound? Yeah? What the? Oh, hello. What are you? Excuse me. Hello. What? Oh.
I'm off to bed.
Ladies and gentlemen, squids and squabs, get ready for the eventful, entertaining, visually exciting second task. Your champions have 1 hour to find something that's been lost in that lake. Spoiler alert, it's their friends. On your mark, get set and go!
We're just staring at a lake. Just looking at a lake.
Oh! No, I thought I saw something. I did not.
Well, I swam in the lake once, but then I got thirsty, oops, and I almost drowned. Ah! A lake!
1 hour later. The results! Frenchie failed horribly.
Pardon moi.
Followed by Mickey, who turned to a shark.
I went for me, for me.
Very nice. And while he should have been given second place, the judges decided Lord Harry went second
because he went spiked to French people.
Dinada. This time, first overall, and none other than.
Cedric! 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 Cedric!
The third task was months away. Everyone collectively remembered. Oh, yeah. This is a school, and maybe we should study?
I see your book! I see your book! Book, come here! Please, yo! Duh! You're the worst book! You suck, book! I hate you, book!
Wayne, are we yelling at books? Hey, book! You're done! Oh, this is fun.
No, just trying to sum it.
Year four tests. Pretty difficult. Osseo book.
Oh, yeah.
The tragic at morning to see the puffs.
You make it look so easy.
Try again.
Osseo book!
You know what the best part about being a puff is? Besides being so close to the kitchens. You fail. A lot. You fail and fail. Fail over here, fail over there. And then you fail a lot more. But failing, Wayne, it's just another form of practice. Just as long as you never stop trying. So, try again.
Osseo book!
Eventually, you get better. You should probably hold on to that book. It certainly helps when you're feeling, well, like a failure. Certainly helped me.
I'll need it. I suck at magic.
Listen then. Once the third task is done, I'll teach you everything I know.
Really?
I'd love to.
We'll be like a wizard Batman and Robin!
Batman?
Oh, he's a... It's from a thing.
Which half is the bat?
Don't worry about it.
Hey, I should... probably get going, but I'll see you around, Wayne.
Cedric, good luck on the third task.
I'll be fine.
Yep, yep, take that book!
It was a warm June evening. The third task was well underway, the crowd sat baking bread. Come down to two. That night, one would become champion.
Come on, it's been hours. How hard is it to get through a maze?
Very hard.
Shh!
Anyone want to hear a riddle? Okay. So, what has 8 legs?
It's a spider! Well, I'm one of your professors. Anyone want anything? You know, I'm sorry.
Everyone, quiet! I want to remember the exact moment Cedric comes out of that maze.
Properly say goodbye. Crazy year, huh? I took Megan to see a movie. We saw Hocus Pocus. I'm not gonna lie, we were both a little offended. Anyway, hope everything is... yeah, Oliver.
Wayne! Hey, Wayne! I put a spell on you! Saw a movie. It's like a portrait, but with a plot. And longer. How about that, Wayne?
Wayne?
Yeah! Well, not to worry. Everyone will. Surely. Maybe. Definitely. Probably. Rediscover happiness, friendship, joy, and purpose in year five.
Oh, dear God.
Year five, thinking we will get through.
Quickly.
Everyone? We're all still alive.
Now, me and Ernie here are prefects this year, and our number one rule is never being too sad.
Yeah.
How was everyone's summer?
My aunt and I stayed at the door waiting for the Dark Lord to arrive, to kill my aunt, to kill me. Death waits.
It stalks me!
I went to a water park.
Well, I'm just happy to be here with all of you, my friends, feelings.
Jay Finch approved.
uniforms anymore. We can just wear normal clothes. So, enjoy while you can!
So, he probably just needs some time.
Yeah, I mean, how long can one person stay an angsty jerk person?
Nobody understands!
Oh. Hey.
Oh. Sorry. I'm in a bad mood. My friends don't like it when I'm in a bad mood.
So? Friends are stupid. Friends are dumb. Friends are stupid and dumb and they suck.
Yeah, friends are stupid. They are dumb. They do suck.
You want to be a real angsty jerk all year and just yell at everyone? Do it.
Oh, all right. Yeah, thanks, Wayne.
Excuse me, student. Have you seen Harry? I've been meaning to talk to him about his past and why I've been avoiding him.
Haven't seen him.
Guess I could wait till the end of the year.
I'll see your book! You still suck, book!
Year 5 in one word.
Emotions.
Year 5 in two words. Secret meetings. Even some of our pups were invited to join him.
Oh man, these AA meetings are great. Albus's army. The AA!
We must learn to protect ourselves.
I'm just happy to be in the group.
I am included, right?
Yeah. Harry's looking over this way! Let's practice the stunning stairs! Okay, I'll do the stunning!
Starting to feel
safe.
Normal day doing normal things,
Look, I'm sorry I've been, you know, all year. It's just, I think I missed whatever chance I had to actually do something. I don't know. But what I do know is that a wise, unnamed old man who hangs out alone in caves and hands out swords to young elf boys once said, "It's dangerous to go alone." So... can we be friends again?
I'm coming in! Everything is back to normal.
Oh no! He whose name we can't say is definitely back!
Harry fought him again!
No! What are you saying?
Yep, back to normal.
Amidst a national state of terror, yep, I was done.
The world was changing, nobody was safe.
Lawmakers, bridges,
no one thought.
The Dark Lord had returned!
Yes! The bloodlines of Wizard Khan shall be purified! The muddy filth that is latched onto our race will be expunged, and standing upon the precipice as a shining example of power and might will be me! Yeah! Now, my death buddies, fetch me my broom.
We don't need brooms to fly anymore. We just can, my lord.
Good to know. For this information, you will be rewarded with a show of affection from me. Oh no. Everyone, leave.
Yes.
To go on your special excursion?
Yes, my lord.
You will remain unseen. You will kill anyone who gets in your way.
I will, my lord.
And if the girl should refuse?
I know what I must do, my lord.
Yes. Welcome back, Mrs. Jones!
Oh, my.
It looks like Megan's mother's on a mission in Yes, six, a pops.
The mummy returns.
Astronomy?
Poor.
Herbology?
Outstanding. Obviously.
Herbology is awesome. Defense?
Troll. Yikes.
Wayne, this year we have to get you a lady friend.
Yeah.
Let's get right on that.
You know, you could date Susie Bones. I hear she's single.
My arm was murdered, and soon I'll be next.
Maybe. Look, as long as the school doesn't become super flirtatious or anything, I'll be fine. Pumpkin juice or something.
Ooh, pumpkin juice.
Come on, girl, ride that scent.
Hey! I've been thinking about something else, anyway.
Like what?
Maybe trying out for the sports team?
No!
I'm just thinking about it. I've been so set on doing some sort of big, crazy, wizard world-changing thing that I haven't done any regular teenage stuff. This year, no crazy adventures, no wizard shenanigans. I'm just focusing on dates and sports.
All right, losers! Zach Smith here.
it. Leave! Leave now! You blubberworms wanna play some sports? AKA meet some hot ladies?
Yeah!
Cause that's the only reason to play. Anyways, butt burritos, I've got something big to lay on you. You know how that dumb Potter trio found that giant deadly chess set? Well, apparently, there are other giant games deep in the castle. I know, right? I was just so lucky to stumble across the giant, deadly Monopoly game. Yup, and it was the worst thing ever. Can you imagine how long it takes to play regular Monopoly? Well, imagine a giant one. I was there for days. Not only that, I got stuck with the thimble. The car kept trying to run me over. The dog kept trying to chase me. Even the stupid hat was trying to attack me. And when you did Posco, you didn't collect $200. I went straight to jail. It was terrible. I went to jail for real. I was in prison. I had to do everything it took to escape. I made a friend named Soup Soup. He was my best friend. We were so close. But he died saving me. That stuff changes a person. Because of him, I snatched up Park Place and Boardwalk and owned that board. R.I.P. Soup Soup. All right, let's start your tryout. Cut it out! Stop! Yoink! Guess what? Tryouts are over! And you're on the team.
Really?
No! I got you, you got God! Everyone else, you've made the team.
Really?
No, losers, you were so happy! And now you're sad! It's a one-man team! Zach Smith forever!
Out there?
You know, it's whatever.
I do know. I go to this school. Anyway, well, cool, bye.
Sally, wait. Would you want to go out on a date sometime?
Sure.
All right! A date with a girl!
Oh no.
A date! With a girl!
Oliver, where the frig are you? Meet at the third hall corridor, formerly out of bounds for any student who didn't want to die a super painful death. Geez, remember that? This school, it's dangerous for children. Oliver! Oliver!
The boy won't be joining you, I'm afraid.
Oh, I'm sorry, who are you?
It's me, Megan. Your mother, Imperium! I think you'll be coming with me, darling.
Beat you.
Yep, you can run just as fast as you said you can.
What?
Oh, okay.
Hello? Okay. Catch me!
Wait. Aren't there, like, security measures against intermingling?
Only in the other houses. They didn't think it was necessary for the puffs. Probably the same reason why we don't even get that special teenage magic talk.
Special teenage magic talk? Who teaches that?
The birds, the bees, Lily.
So, wanna come play wizarding chess?
Sure.
My. Let's see how Megan and Oliver faring, shall we? Spoiler alert, watch.
much worse.
Ah! Megan, what's going on?
It's my mom. She broke into whispers. She's just as awesome as I always believed.
She took my wand. I think we're in real danger.
Whoa, she took my wand too. Awesome!
Ah! Hi!
Wayne?
I'm not ready for a twizzy.
I'm sorry.
Have I interrupted a weird thing?
Hello there, children. Oh, look, another one. Hello there. Megan, dear, it's been such a long time.
Hi, yes, hello. Hi,
I've been waiting for this moment for like ever, and you're actually here, and hi, Megan, your daughter and a fan.
Why, thank you, dear, a fault. Now that I'm free, I think it is time I take you far away from here. Just the two of us.
That's pretty much all I've ever wanted.
But oh no, we have a problem. These two are your friends.
Why?
I'm disappointed, Megan. Disappointed in you.
Why? What did I do?
Nothing, Megan. You did nothing. It's just, I come all this way, and what do I see standing before me? I see a puff.
No.
That's all you are, isn't it?
Stop!
Just another puff!
No!
Yes! You are nothing like me!
I'm not a puff!
Really? Good. Prove it. I want you to hurt them! Torture them!
Kill them, maybe?
Prove to me that you are my daughter! Come on. Do it, and then we can leave, just like you've always wanted.
I won't.
Fine, you disappoint me again. Yeah! I will do what I must! Avada Kedavra! Avada Kedavra! Avada Kedavra!
I'm sorry, have you done this before?
Oh. I've done it. Once, maybe. Don't look at me like that! The Dark Lord himself recruited me! Here, I shall show you that fateful day. Flashback yours to October
1981. It's 1981 and you're at the Dark Lord Blood Prison Jam Jam. If you love the Dark Lord, say yeah! Yes.
Please let me join your evil army. Please.
Fine. Yeah.
Whoa, free tattoo. Awesome.
Whoa.
That lady is evil. And that's what everyone should think about her, brother.
Great. Now I'm off to kill a baby.
Flashback managed. So you see, I'm awesome! Now, Avada Releasio! Okay, so what I just did was let you go.
Oh my wizard god, you're just a puff!
Hi! Never!
You're just a puff.
No, puffs are lame! Failures! A bunch of dumb, stupid
failures! And that's the best part about being a puff. Besides being so close to the kitchen.
What?
Follow me here. Puffs are actually awesome and always have been. We're like the Mighty Ducks of Wizards. No! The Mighty Ducks 2 of Wizards! Cedric knew it. And maybe even Helga knew it when she was choosing students.
You know, we never actually got to finish that story.
Well, maybe we can now. Asio Book! Asio Book!
Wayne?
Asio Book!
Yeah.
Great. The tragic yet rewarding history of the Puffs. The time had come for the founders to choose students.
Students who are brave!
Students whom are smart!
students who religiously watch RuPaul's Drag Race but have no one who watched the show besides their mom. So they have no one who understands to cry to a midnight about this one queen who was their absolute favorite of the season, who got eliminated, who also had a relationship but like not with their other favorite queen of the season. So they're just incoherently hashtag sobbing while their friend is half asleep and isn't understanding the single word that is coming out of their mouth. You know, those kinds of children.
Students who are, well, I'll take the rest of them. Because as long as they are willing to work hard, everyone should have a place here. Sure, their skill levels will be all over the place, but that's okay. There's always time to improve. This is a school, right? So, yes, being brave or smart or snakes is great. But why be one thing when you can be everything else? Yes? Yes. Now, where did my cup get off to? Cup? Cup!
So, you see, Megan's mom? You're right. Puffs are failures. We'll try and fight you, and we'll probably fail.
We'll fail big time.
We'll fail so hard.
Where on earth is this going?
Well, you can't fight me. I have all these wands, so nah.
But eventually, we get better. I see a wand! Wand! Wand!
Hey, one of those is mine! No, this can't be happening! You're just a bunch of stupid puffs!
Oh yeah? I'll be a force! Ah!
No! Fine! This won't be the last you see of me, children! I will be back!
We just defeated an evil wizard!
Yeah, everybody's gonna hear about this!
Megan? All right.
That was a lot taken.
I'm coming in! Whoa, weird mirror!
Yes, the same mirror stood. Its purpose unchanged, to show the greatest desires of the onlooker's heart. But that's the funny thing about desires, is that they change. Where once saw images of grandeur or lifelong fantasies, our trio now just saw this. Three friends together.
They were with a lightsaber. Aww.
Taking their life-threatening experience and true test of friendship to heart, our trio spent the remainder of a relatively calm year to really practice their magic.
Three, two,
one.
Romero!
Alright, we did it! We fixed those glasses!
Guys, I think we did. I think we mastered all spells up to grade three. Guys, has there always been a giant skull in the sky?
That could mean anything.
The headmaster is dead!
For some, the death of the headmaster came as a shock. For others, it was proof that evil had finally triumphed. And for everyone, it meant one very impressively thrown together funeral. Summer arrived, fearing intersection of their letters, our trio tried another magical means of communication.
Dear Megan and Oliver, thanks for using AOL Instant Messenger. I think it will significantly speed up communications. Not a wizard, 1997.
Good idea. Definitely safer. Math magician 3.14159.
What is this? Ah!
Purple Princess 2000.
Okay. Any new updates? I hear things are getting pretty bad out there.
It's getting dark. Rumor is the ministry's after mudborns.
She's right. And that means I'm not coming back to school.
What?
I have to go on the run. To protect my family, I wiped their memories. Or I tried to. Instead, I turned their heads into oranges, which you'll have to do for now. Megan, you mean the world to me. Wayne, you do too. Try to stay out of trouble.
Things are getting really weird.
Can't find anyone in the school. It's been such a weird year.
Yeah. They've thrown any attempt at giving us an education out the window. Yesterday in defense, they just tortured a kid for 3 hours.
Champion. Undefeated. Well, we're here until midnight, so... My mic is still on? Yeah! Harry! Okay, mic is definitely off now. So I've been thinking. I've been back for all these years. You know, in the woods. Very nice place. But not once have I really been able to take a shower. So, I mean, nobody's ever said anything like, "Oh, beautiful and super sexy Dark Lord that we love oh so very much. You kinda smell." No one's ever said that. But, like, I'm worried they think, oh, you know, maybe I'll kill them. Which, you know, what can you do nowadays? No, you there! Be honest. Do you think I smell? I promise I won't hurt you. Maybe a little bit. Just, like, a little bit. Just a little bit of torture. What do you think? I'm getting a second opinion. You there! What do you think? Come on, spit it out. I won't be too mad. Only a little bit. tell me? Jeez, it's difficult. My mic is still on? Are you kidding me? I'm having such a day, aren't I? Yeah, Harry! Oh.
Having trouble reading the room, we want to give him up, right? In that moment, a snake girl ran out, grab him! And the pups react accordingly.
Okay, I see what we're doing here.
And upon being totally the great hall for evacuation, it was a pup who stood up first.
What if we want to stay and fight? Can we just have, like, 1 minute?
All right, I want to find a tiara.
This is crazy. People might die. We all might die. Anyone who stays needs to understand that.
But why would they want us? Everyone says we're the worst at this school.
I don't think they want the stupid people to help fight.
Yeah, I mean, Jay Finch is only good at herbology.
Which is awesome!
Yeah.
I'll most definitely die if I fight.
Yeah.
Yeah.
The easier is just me.
No! I don't want to leave! Why is everyone so down on us? I won't stand for it anymore!
And I won't sit for it either.
And I also won't stand on one leg. Because I can't. What?
Anyway.
Look at your hand! You have a wand!
Unless you look at the other hand. There you go.
Look at yourselves! Hannah, you used to be so awkward.
And you still are, but we don't mind anymore.
Who's that? It's Ernie back!
And he's basically the best. Even though you've been broken for the last 7 years.
Sally! Remember that time you did that thing?
I do.
It was amazing! Susie! We all thought you'd be dead by now. But look at you, standing there, alive! Wave! You give the best hugs. Megan?
You give better hugs than you think.
And Jay Finch!
He's imaginary.
And he can do magic! We all can. We're wizards. So sure, it would be easy to leave. But wouldn't it be wrong?
We should do what's right. Like Cedric. I'm a puff, and I'm staying.
Because if we don't fight now, we may never find out how that hat talks.
I'm a puff and I'm staying.
I'm a puff and I'm staying.
We might die.
You are willing to die for Harry?
We won't die for Harry. We'll die for each other. I'm a puff. I'm staying.
I'll stay. And I'm a puff. Guys, listen, my socks don't match. I really struggle with reading. I'm secretly a member of the frog choir. I'm a puff!
Hi! All right, since we're gonna be fighting alongside the Braves and the Smarts and not the Snakes because they've officially been acknowledged as evil, we better make sure we take down more bad guys than them.
So then, that or nothing?
No, first or nothing! First or nothing!
Friend,
love, come up tonight.
PlayCrafters!
Oliver!
I heard about the battle. There are so many secret passageways into the school. It's very dangerous for children. All right, you can hit those people all the way up there. Time to see a real math magician at work.
How's that coming off?
Oh, sorry.
That would be nice.
Right a little. Left. Right, left. Right there. Pretty good to go.
Eat slugs!
Nice.
Yes, very nice.
Hello there, children. You two go on this.
Okay.
Hello, Mom. Megan, dear. I'm not here for pleasantries. I'm just here to finish unfinished business! Avada Kedavra!
Okay. Seriously, it's two words. Avada Kedavra. Avada Kedavra, that's it. It's simple.
Oh. Is it that simple?
Well, Avada Kedavra!
Oh my wizard god! It's that easy? Why is it so easy? All you do is say two words and then they just... Oh, it's okay. I'm okay.
Someone has to tell us evil wife and kids.
Now it feels worse. I'm a puff. I get it. I'm a puff. Oh, who would have thought that the people in the hoods and the masks would be so in the wrong? Fine. Do it. Kill me. The fate a murderer deserves.
Okay, so considering the only person you killed was evil, I don't think you're going to get in too much trouble. Just say you're a secret spy or something. Mom!
Here, you take this. If we make it out of here alive, I owe you so many birthday presents.
Ha! Hoo-ah!
Yeah. Kevin, you're imaginary!
Yeah.
How come bad people can see it?
They must have special glasses! Yeah!
Then how come I can see you?
You must be special.
Looks like he on the side of Mac and Finch.
Puff's emergency formation number 10!
Ha ha!
We just have to hold out a little longer.
No! You will not hurt Megan Joneses! Bippy has done a good job, yes! Bippy is forever grateful for all the time we spent together. Just remember Bippy as someone who's been here the whole time. I was Bippy.
How was that?
Guys, this is crazy.
Well, we are fighting a war.
Is this how Potter feels all the time?
It sucks.
Excuse me.
Abadigadabra.
Wait.
Harry, I'm gonna say Wayne.
Headmaster? But you're... Am I?
I'm afraid that must be the case.
Oh. Where are we?
To be honest, I'm not quite sure. It's more of a thing for Harry.
Of course it is! Headmaster, this seems really unfair. I just watched all my friends die. No, me? What's the point? I won't be remembered for anything. I'll just be some unnamed dead kid in a school battle. Potter's battle. He gets to be the hero. He gets to be everything I ever wanted. Why'd I have to be so unimportant?
Wayne, it is very easy to feel like you're some secondary character in someone else's grand story. That does not mean, however, that there isn't a story that's all about you, where you're the most important person in the world. The hero. We're all important, Wayne. And we're all unimportant. We're all heroes, in some way, to someone. And as for your story, I think it was pretty cool.
So there's not gonna be some big surprise where I open my eyes right where I die?
I'm afraid not.
It was finally gonna magic!
Wayne, there is one magic we really only ever need. A magic that will let you live on. The greatest magic there is. Love. And on that note, I really hate to do this to you, but I'm expecting someone.
Oh. Yeah. Headmaster, just one more thing. Did I really spend 7 years at wizard school just to find out that you believe love is the greatest magic there is?
Yes, see for yourself.
Okay.
Wow, a train station! Oh, I'm dead.
And that was how Wayne Hopkins, student, died. You probably know the rest of the story. The boy who lives, lived again. He vanquished evil.
No. Go, Nathan vanquished.
Expelliarmus!
No! I'm turning to dust!
But now, you know a slightly different story. The story of the puffs. You know, I think eventually we all find that little part of us, the puff. Maybe it's the moments when you lose your keys, or momentarily forget how old you are. Or maybe it's the part of you that works hard and remains loyal and true despite whatever terrifying monsters are against it. The part that plays fair when life is anything but. Hey, maybe that's a puff there. Now, where do I fit into all of this? Find out in our obligatory segment, Night
13 years later.
Now remember, what is our number one rule?
No time travel.
That's my boy, young Scorpius.
Holy wizard gizzards, Megan. You're not gonna believe what Potter named this new kid.
Wait, where's Wayna?
I thought you had her.
Did you leave her at my mom's? Wayna!
Wayna!
Wayna! She always loses her. Wayna!
Mom! Dad! Mom! Dad!
I'm scared to go to school. To be honest, Wayna, you should be. When I was at school, if it wasn't an evil teacher, it was a giant snake or soul-sucking security guards. One year, there was a sports tournament. Someone died. But just remember, no matter if you're smart, or brave, or someone really into RuPaul's Drag Race, but they have no one to blame about but their mom, so they stay with them forever alone, or a puff, don't worry about it too much. Just what some hat thinks.
And hey, Wayna, what is 3 times 4?
I don't know.
Well, you don't have to worry about it. There's no math class. I'm still not bitter about that. Just focus on your wizarding.
But what if it's bad at being a wizard?
Honey, you're named after someone who started out as the worst wizard ever! Now you have a train to catch.
I like trains!
Okay, are you ready for this? New kid's name? Albus Severus.
Ugh, I can beat it. Scorpius.
Oh, man. These people have no idea how to name children.
Wayna.
By the way, did you hear about Potter? That new job of his has him really overworked. I feel bad for him and his family. It's like they're cursed. It's like they're cursed children.
What are you talking about?
I don't know, I'm tired. Hey, what house do you think she'll be sorted into?
I think I have a pretty good idea.
Complicated technical shows we've done in a while. So it's definitely a first-rate show. It's more like a musical in terms of 200 light cues or 200 sound cues. So the crew deserves really an extra amount of applause. It is definitely, they have worked very hard on this, and it was definitely a process, we'll say that, and they really rose to the occasion. So like, unlike many other schools, you probably heard myself or Mishki say this speech before, but it's absolutely true that it's all student run. So the students do all the work, they head the crews, they get their crew together, they train them. So it really is a student run process. So it's pretty impressive, given what we have. So I'm gonna bring them out crew by crew and just say who the head is. So we'll start. Let's start with running crew, since you saw them running around in their hoods and cloaks. So running crew is going to come out, headed by Hudson and Kayla. So they're shy. They need their hoods. Not coming out. Another very important crew for this show with all these sound effects is our sound crew. So we have our sound crew headed by James and Isabella. They're coming from right there. They're coming silently. Again, another major part of this, to work those spells with the sound and lighting cues at the same time. So we have lighting, and Louis is our head, along with Sarah for our lighting. Another big part of this, Amazon really needs to thank PlayCrafters after this show, his props. So there's a lot of them. My wife knows we got boxes there. And again, costumes, as you saw, numerous amounts of costumes. So the costume crew who did numerous quick changes back there. Complete without a wig, over 25 wigs in this show. So our heads of makeup and hair, who handled that? Audrey and Ava. And we wouldn't have a beautiful set without paint. It needs to be painted. So we have and I don't usually know if our house manager gets announced, but I think she should for this because she really did a great job of getting so joining us. And she had all those volunteers and major butter beverages every day for that. I think now we get to our ASM. So our assistant stage manager, Dom is our assistant stage manager. And then, I don't know if these ladies are here, but they were very, very important for this particular production. So, we've grown the theater program here. There's 4 years of it. You can earn a CTE credit for theater. And in our Theater 3 class, we do all technical theater. So, one of the things I train people in is in directing. And this would not have been possible with two casts. I don't know, you noticed probably in your program, there were two completely different casts that did the show, thinking about COVID, if you read my director's notes. So I needed some help, and these two ladies really embraced the assistant directing challenge and headed up a cast. When I was working with one, they would work with the other. So we have Carly and Kylie. You guys and I see, I think cast M is back there somewhat. You should join them too, because you do a lot of fun. but not least, she made her stage debut years back, but got a final sweep of the stage up here. So our wonderful graduating stage manager, Catherine.
Flower speech, can you guys please come to the front?
Flowers go out to someone who's always there for us. She's always gives a helping hand when we need, and most importantly, she always brings a positive attitude and encourages us to perform at our best. Will Miss Dreyfus please come up and accept these flowers?
With the tech and always has a friendly smile. We appreciate his help so much on a daily basis. Would Mr. Sterling please come up and accept these flowers? A helping hand when creating the sets. He is always there to teach and guide every crew member, being an impactful mentor for the crew. Without him, none of the sets would look as good without his planning and constructing skills.
He has continuously worked hard for the club and puts his heart and soul into what he does. Thank you so much for everything you do. Your sacrifices will not go unnoticed. Eric unfortunately cannot be here tonight, but these flowers are here for him.
These flowers go to someone that truly has helped me so much in the last 4 years. Someone who helps me when the board doesn't work. He always asks if I need help or if I need anything, and I truly appreciate what he does. Will Joe Hassett please come and accept these flowers? Next person does it all. She is one of the silent heroes working tirelessly, spending hours planning, building, and painting the sets that are before you. She's in the show if you look closely. She's the face on the newspaper and the girl with the pearl earring. She deserves so much love and appreciation, and I know I can go to her for anything. I mean, so does everyone else. She may work in the shadows, but it doesn't go unrecognized by the casting crew. To the silent hero that deserves all the love and a much-needed nap, Miss Capasso, can you please come up here and stay?
Flowers go to a person that's been really important to us since freshman year.
This person helped me break me out of my shell and made me a better actor and given me opportunities to express myself overall. They have opened me up to many new opportunities, and they have dedicated so much time of their time building relationships with their students and building long-lasting memories that we can never forget. Without your help, this show could never have been as good. Okay. The combination of your determination and passion for theater is what makes these productions so amazing.
He has been with us through thick and thin and has helped to create a safe space for us all. As we said before, this person has truly helped us break out of our shells. We have all found a home here in PlayCrafters, and a lot of that is thanks to the dedication that this individual puts into these productions. We want to thank him for sharing his passion with us and passing on his knowledge. So after a lot of hard work and a very long and emotional tech week, Mr. Beck, will you please come up and accept this challenge?
All right, thank you. So now it comes that time. So it's time for the seniors' final bow. So any senior cast and crew, come across the front of the apron here. Spread out. There you are, off of center, I guess, the lady in the hat.